Welcome back, viewers. Now we've had a couple tough missions here. Let's take a look at our situation room here real quick. Yeah, Canada is hurting pretty bad here. They're going after Canada. So I gotta get, as I said earlier, I want to try to refocus on going after North America. So I got a couple things coming up. We'll get some repairs. Phoenix cannon weapons. Where am I on my research? Power systems. 7 days. What could I do? Really need to get advanced beam too. Advanced beam is going to get us to our next level of weapons, and I'm almost at the point where I need to start thinking about getting into the plasma infusion weapons. All right, let's 67 scientists. How many engineers? 73 engineers. I'm a little behind in scientists. What do we got request-wise? 2 scientists, 10 chrysalids. Go, get some more scientists. Cannot do the thin men captive. Heavy floater. Gives almost all of my heavy floaters for a tactical corporal. Well, what's the barracks look like right now? I mean, I have 2-3 days before I even have a... two officers injured. Five days, 3 days, 4 days, 3 days, 2 days. We get any missions that come up in the next couple of days without a leader, it's going to be really tough. What have I got? Banshee, railgun, transfer, satellite in 2 days. It's good. Breaching ammo. I got a lot of my gear got damaged also. All right, well, let's see what happens here. Thank you. Bear has returned to service. Bear, where are you? You are in... You need... Bear. 5 kills. You've got a Phoenix cannon. You've got a Phoenix cannon. Phoenix cannon, Phoenix cannon. Yeah, Bear, I think you're the one that, that's rough. Takes him out of play for 7 days. Alright. Mission. Okay, that's good. Complete. Destroyer class. India. Wow, this is going to be tough. No, I got both two Phoenix cannons here. New request from Egypt. Hang on here a second. What's a new request from Egypt? Sectoid. Cannot complete. All right. So we've got to go after a ship.
Contact detected.
Well, I got 2 good ships here. I'm going to send Monk up offensive. And first hit, I'm going to disengage.
We're in pursuit. Approaching target now. Not here. We lost the bubble.
That ship's just about down. Wonder how long it's going to take you to get prepared. Only got 1 ship left. Seven days. I know I've done a lot of damage to him, so he's not going to take a satellite down, so let's just let it go.
Commander, our satellite is prepped and standing by for launch. We are ready to deploy it on your orders.
Bomb civilian targets in Canada. So what does Canada look like now? One in Europe.
Contact detected.
Map of the Earth, abductor.
Contact detected.
Oh man, a landed abductor. Let's ignore it for right now. 15 hours. What do we have barracks-wise? I can't do it. I can't do it. I'd love to do it, but I don't have a leader unit. I could send a leader that's fatigued. It'll automatically take a wound, and I'll take another one out.
Contact detected.
Try to trade.
Commander, the Council is requesting your attention. Secure transmission coming in now.
Okay, well, I'm glad I didn't. How much time do I have that? Asset recovery in Canada. Get Santos out of it. I've got how much time? 8 hours. Barracks wise, what do I have? Wild Child. 7 hours.
Excellent. We look forward to seeing your progress.
Is he not ready? I'm going to miss the council mission now. I am not going to send a team without a leader. Not on something like that.
Commander, the Council isn't going to be happy about this. We need to protect our satellites, or we're going to lose coverage.
Yeah, I know. So, 21st, barracks, soldiers. Got one good soldier. What else can...
We're certainly keeping the boys down.
Swallow my chrysalids. I've got a covert operation coming up in one day. Go on.
Commander, our failure to respond to the latest UFO contact is sure to displease the Council. One of our top priorities is to maintain satellite coverage over the Council's member nations. Commander, we have multiple reports of new abductions in progress. The locations are marked on the hologlobe.
Okay, so I've got an abduction in 7 hours. I got a covert operation. How long is it going to take me to get this Aegis armor back? Oh, sorry, hang on. Zero days. Okay. Corridor, numerous vehicles. Combat drugs. So you don't have smoke and mirrors, or you don't have smoke and mirrors. So I really think you need to go this route. Let's take an assault. Victor, you're going as a tank. Let's take a look at this. Rockets, Goliath, sniper, scout. This is a bridge or a highway. Scout, assault, sniper again, and engineer. Now let's think about this. What kind of engineer are you? You're just a baby engineer, right? Yeah, but you can holo target. All right, that's fine. Have the regular rocket launcher because the other one's being repaired.
Prepare for deployment, Strike One.
The area of engagement for this mission will be in India. We've gotten several reports indicating that the aliens have stepped up the number of attempted abductions. We'll have to move quickly if we want to slow the spread of panic. Copy that, Big Sky. Strike One is cleared to engage hostile targets. Watch your backs out there, people.
okay.
Allá voy.
That's affirmative.
Will do. Aye, aye, Commander.
Roger that.
Okay, let's see what we can do. Here are drones. And that sounded like something nasty. All right.
Voy hacia allá. Mirad bien, el enemigo está ahí.
Well, that was special. I want to do this. I had more.
Barriendo.
Well, that's worth it. A lot of scatter, though.
Eat this.
Oh, I hope I got it in the right spot. Do you think, Ghost? Man! Ghost, I'm disappointed.
Me dirijo allí.
Enemigos pacificados.
Oh, you sneaky little things. Good, get them all together there. I like that. Job. There we go.
Hoorah.
Position confirmed.
I want to be careful here because these guys can move. They may try to heal themselves again. Let's go for the one that's not damaged. Okay.
Не повезло.
Aliens en movimiento. Los flanquean.
Okay, double move is fine. I think I gave you the wrong gun. That's what's causing grief.
Out of ammo here.
Guns dry.
Allá voy.
On my way.
Меняю позицию. Создаю укрытие.
Posibles contactos en el...
Okay. Use my scouts again.
Eso es lo que estamos buscando.
Okay. Tricky move.
Bien.
I'm doing it anyway. That's the most important thing, to get acid on these guys.
Eso es lo que estamos buscando.
Good job.
I'm ready.
You cannot get a rocket up there, Tom.
Solid copy, Commander. Let's do this.
To here, I'm set up for a second move, although I'm probably going to get some flanking shots. This guy's at risk anyway, because of this guy and this guy. I actually have a chance at firing at this guy if I wanted to.
Take
Приказ понял.
Well, risk it for the biscuit. Let's do it. Drone is probably going to go back. Okay, he's doing a mind merge. That doesn't help matters. He's going to come back and repair. It's okay, but they're acided still. Thank you. He's gonna move because he's flanked. Alright. Alright, let's see. What can we do here? A little bit better shape now that I've got some people ready. 100, 100, 100, 100, 81. Is anyone on Overwatch? No one's on Overwatch. Why do you have such a terrible aim? Don't I have you? Oh, I did a double move, that's why. Double move. 85, 80, 80, 31. What do you got? 93 on him. 98 on him. 93. So that's probably your best shot right there on him. Go ahead. Hopefully you get some good damage on him. 11's pretty good. I'll take 11 damage. You got the wrong kind of weapon. I messed up. Ghost. Do your best to kill him. It's going to be really tough because you got to go through. Nah. Get the one we know we can kill. Kill him. Thank you, sir.
Confirmed.
Now, can I get someone to kill? You've already done. Go for the drone. Drone's down. Running gun.
Going in for the kill.
Go there. Kill him. Score 100. Come on, Ghost, do your thing. 10's good. Door.
Меняю позицию.
88. Get him, Victor. Wow.
Posición confirmada. Up another one.
Okay. Pulled that off.
Excellent work all around. Another impressive effort from our troops.
Remember, okay. We will be watching.
Thank you very much for watching. We have, as I said, a covert operation in a day. The barracks looks better. People coming off of fatigue, but boy, we're still behind the curve here. Let me get Chilong back too. All right. Thank you very much for watching. Everyone have a terrific day.